My name is Melissa Rock. I'm a security guard here at Vassar College. I've been here 12 and a half years. Well, my uncle is an undercover detective. My brother is currently a lieutenant with the NYPD. And I guess you can say security and law enforcement kind of runs in the family. Some of the problems we do deal with are noise complaints, incense complaints, students letting non-students in buildings and things like that. That's pretty much it. There aren't many complaints students have. We're not armed, it's not necessary, we wouldn't want to be. Bike patrol has been going on for about 11 years. It's probably one of the best ways to respond to a call around here. It's one of the fastest ways. It's awesome. I can't say enough good things about it. I mean, for what we deal with, as far as area colleges go, we don't really have to deal with that much stuff. I mean, I get to ride a bicycle three seasons out of the year. How cool is that? I like the students. I like hanging out and talking to them. They're very brilliant. I like how you can walk through the dorms and you can hear them playing the piano. They're very personable. They're very cool.